I always thought that I was going to do something that would improve people's lives, but I didn't always know what. And medicine became a great way to use the talents that I'd been given and actually help people out. It's been a calling. It's been my career, my job, but it is definitely a calling. It is what I knew from day one that without changing myself drastically, I could be a doctor. I could be somebody who took care of people and who used science to help improve people's lives. The day that it was kind of solidified was probably the day that I graduated from medical school, because at that point I had the MD, I had the letters after my name, and I knew that that wasn't something that somebody was going to take away from me. There are some stresses to being a physician, for sure, and there are also a lot of things that are very, very rewarding. The best part of my job is seeing people succeed, seeing them take control of their healthcare, seeing them take control of their health in general. I want people to be healthy. That's part of what my whole job is about. Physicians, firefighters, policemen, we're some of the only folks that really try to work ourselves out of a job. If I could see people work me out of a job, that would be my proudest moment, is if all of my patients didn't need me anymore. That would be phenomenal. I've had several patients that have talked a lot about how they like the way I listen, and they like the way that I break things down, and they like the way that I teach. I hope that they see me as someone who they can come to with problems that they can trust. I've always looked at my life as the sum total of the parts. It's more than just one thing. I am more than just a doctor. I am more than just a father. I am more than just a person, a gamer, a geek. I am a lot of things, and all of those pieces make up all of me. I could survive without any one of them, but I would not thrive. I would not have a good day if I couldn't isolate myself and do some of those other things outside of medicine. So I spend a lot of time with my family. I spend a lot of time playing games, both video games, board games, those types of things. I spend a lot of time writing. I like to create things. I like to build things. And so I spend a lot of time doing those things as well. I have three little girls that are, the twins are 20 months old and my oldest daughter is 3 and a half. And they are sort of the centerpiece of my day. I try very hard to spend as much time with them as I possibly can. As soon as I get home from the clinic, we're usually having dinner together as a family, and then we spend the next 2 or 3 hours playing and goofing off, dancing in the living room, whatever it takes to have a good time. And that is a priority for me. I write for geekdad.com, and I've actually recorded a few videos for them. There's a series that I've done called Ask Dr. Geek Dad, where I give some basic information and some science knowledge about medical topics.
Fast-moving packets of ultraviolet light, what we term UVA and UVB, travel from the sun through the Earth's atmosphere and impact the surface of our skin. That interaction leads to the damage and irritation that we call a sunburn.
I've studied Aikido and Judo and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu at different times, but the term Budo actually encompasses really more what I do. And the idea behind all of them is control of not just the body, but also of the mind. And that helps a lot, especially with stress relief and medicine and other things, to be able to center myself, to bring my mind to a calm place and actually be able to think about things in a way that is a little bit more level and less emotional, which can be very good at times when I'm trying to make decisions. The decision to start working for Christ Hospital, to take the position, was multifactorial for sure. They gave me an opportunity to come into the community, to set my schedule in a way that allows me to take the time with the patients that I want. They gave me the opportunity to open those lines of communications for my patients so that they can communicate with me directly. Christ Hospital takes care of people from all walks of life, and that was something that in the corporate position that I was in, I wasn't technically able to do. I did take care of a lot of different people, but for the most part, most of my patients were young, healthy adults because it was a corporate position. So getting back into the community and getting back into the hospital and being able to take care of patients at all stages of their care is something that it really appealed to me, and Christ Hospital gave me that opportunity.